Fucking retards. Let the kids play, Charlie. Been hitting the fucking gym or the tanning bed. Holy fuck. Jesus Christ. I'm mesmerized by your ugliness. I'm trying to get through. I'm like, ah!
I must have seen this video somewhere on YouTube years and years ago. It was probably one of the best chirpers I have ever heard outside of a Letterkenny episode. His name is Jason Ralph, and he's from Carp, Ontario. His highest rank in semi-pro hockey was playing 2 games in the AHL, never scoring a point in either of those games, but spending 2 minutes in the box. He would have a solid enough junior career playing in the Canadian Junior Hockey League for the Kanata Valley Lasers. His best year coming in his fourth year in 95-96, where he would play in 54 games, score 15 goals, and get 40 assists for 55 points, while spending 116 minutes in the box. Ralph would go on to play Division I hockey in the Eastern College Athletic Conference of the NCAA for Union College. He would spend 4 years playing for Union College, where he racked up fairly decent totals, but not enough to get a look by pro scouts. Ralph would then sign with the Bakersfield Condors of the West Coast Hockey League and play there 2 full years before the team was moved up to the East Coast Hockey League. After a season in the ECHL with the Bakersfield Condors, Ralph was moved down to the United Hockey League, playing for the Rockford Ice Hogs, which incidentally were the former Thunder Bay Flyers. In 2004-2005, he would play 1 game with the Milwaukee Admirals of the AHL and 1 game with the Cincinnati Mighty Ducks of the NHL, not registering a point in either game. The following year, he moved back down to the United Hockey League, where he would put up stellar numbers in penalty minutes and score 34 points in 55 games. After playing 1 more year with the Ice Hogs, putting up average numbers, he was moved down to the IHL in 2007-2008, playing for the Bloomington Prairie Thunder. There he would play 17 games, scoring 5 goals and 5 assists for 10 points and 47 penalty minutes. It was after this that Ralph retired from active play. Ralph was briefly made internet famous when a 2005 documentary called Roadhogs, The Other Half of the Season, was released, chronicling the ups and downs and life on the road of a semi-pro hockey team. It was during this season that locked-out NHLers Chris Chelios and Darian Hatcher joined the United Hockey League to continue their play. During the process of filming this documentary, the Rockford Ice Hogs had 1 player mic'd up, as well as a head referee and a head coach. And of course they would choose Jason Ralph to mic up as one of the best chirpers ever.
Come on, Chelios, you old fuck skate! Easy.
Just let go of him. Just let go of him. Fucking let go.
I don't think he's 6'5". I don't think he needs a fucking babysitter. Playing the fucking Central League all his life.
Yeah, so
what? I played in the show, he's 6'5". He's a babysitter?
Yeah, fuck no.
Fucking joke. Like, I'm not fighting him anyway. Fuck. Dude.
It's all time.